Hello students, in today's lecture we will be talking about the Boston Consulting Group matrix. So let's begin. Boston Consulting Group matrix is widely used by organizations to analyze their product portfolio. BCG matrix uses two parameters, the first one being market growth, the second one being market share. Now what is market growth? In simple terms, market growth refers to number of customers with demand for a particular product. Market share, number of customers from the total customer base to whom the company has been able to sell its product. Let's take an example to understand. We have two financial years, 2010 and 2011. Number of customers who could have afforded a car in 2010 were 100 and they now are 150. So which means the market has grown by 50%. Similarly, in 2010, out of the 100 customers, Maruti sold its cars to 50 customers, wherein they had a market share of 50%. Likewise, in 2011, out of 150 customers, they sold their cars to 100. So the market share will be 100 over 150. Now, these are the parameters basis which the company will classify their products. Now, let's look at the real matrix. So, Boston Consulting Group is a 2x2 matrix. On the bottom axis, we have market share. On the side axis, we have market growth. Now, market share can vary from low, go up to high. Likewise, the market growth can also move from low to high. Now, the BCG 2x2 matrix is a simple plotting of all products basis these two parameters. So, let's take the first case. When market share of a product for a company is high and the market growth is low, that product is classified as a cash cow. When the market share is high and the market growth is also high, this is a product which is classified as a star. When the market share is low and the market growth is also low, the product is classified as a dog. And the last option, when market share is low but the market growth is high, that is when we classify the product as a question mark. Now these products can keep moving across the 2x2 grid. Cash cow is a product that generally helps the company to survive because this is the cash generating product for an organization. The star product is also cash generating, but because it is still in the growth phase, it will also consume cash. So star is a product which becomes cash neutral. The next logical step for a star would be to transition to a cash cow. Dog is a product wherein the company would need to decide whether it wants to continue or discontinue because the market share is low and the market growth is also low, which means in future the demand for this product from the market may not even exist. Looking at the question mark. The market share is low, which means the company would have introduced the product at this point in time, but the market is growing at a higher pace, which means if the company decides to invest time, effort and money, it can transition the question mark to a star and gradually to a cash cow. Now, why is the BCG matrix important? Primarily because it will give a visual depiction to the company of its products, which will enable the company to understand the level of risk it has across the different categories. Any company would not like to have too many cash cows or too many dogs. Star is an area which the company would feel more comfortable with. That's about BCG matrix.